issue of Pamadi's elections in APC, you know, people have been clamoring and people have been carrying rumor that APC don't conduct primary before, that they impose candidate on themselves. But they have clearly knows to every individual that the degree of transparency in that party is too enormous. You've seen in Pamadi, they heard it recently, when Akinwumi was elected as the flag bearer of APC, the so-called leaders, Atiwaju, people who have carrying money, have interest in somebody. It's not even in the venues of the election, but they can't even win the election. The place where we have our 6,000 delegates, and Akinwumi Tayong with only 3,500 or something, among 12 people. So you have been clearly seeing that there's no any degree of opposition in APC. They are able to give the people's choice. Akinwumi is the people's choice and the less governor of Lagos State. And I believe all Nigerians seen it. There's no problem in that.
Sir, from your own point of view, do you think anybody could do better far than Fashola?
You see, if you look at the world, Fashola has been promising and everybody. Atiwaju, people believe Atiwaju is Anaba and Omega who have changed Lagos to a new look. But when Fashola came, he even do more better. So we believe that Akinwumi is going to continue on the step of Atiwaju and Fashola. So definitely Akinwumi will even do more better. And somebody is coming out who will do more better. So far the Lagos State can allow the APC to continue in Lagos State.
Okay, thanks.